Hi friends, today we'll discuss about DICGC. So what is DICGC? Deposit Insurance and Credit Guarantee Corporation. So what is the primary active of the DICGC? So customer will be keeping their money in deposit account, savings account, current account, FD, RD in different banks. So something happens to the bank, if maybe bankrupt or bank has closed because of technical reasons or due to RBI inspection and lot of issues or loopholes are there in a bank, RBI can say like you can close the bank. In these situations, how this customer money protected? This customer money protected through DICGC. So, if bank fails to pay, bank failed to repay the amount to the customer, it may be savings account, FD, RD, then DICGC will pay the amount to the customer. So, customer has to pay any insurance for this one? No. Bank will pay insurance to the DICGC. So, whether this limit, at present 5 lakhs is the limit, whether it limit is applicable for single or joint account, it is applicable for single and joint accounts also, but maximum it is 5 lakhs. So what is the maximum amount? If customer having multiple accounts in that bank, he may be having one savings account, current account, FD, RD, and he has a deposit and you have interest earned on the deposit, everything included. Maximum limit is 5 lakhs. Up to 5 lakhs, your amount will be secured. Your amount will be insured under DICGC scheme. So, any new bank, they want to start their establishment. Within 30 days, they have to register under DICGC scheme. So, then only if any customer opens or keeps his money in that bank, then your money will be covered under DICGC. Otherwise, it will not be covered. But as a rule, when bank starts their operations, within 30 days, they have to become a member in DICGC. So, anything happens, means bank unable to pay, then how many days it takes to settle the money through DICGC? It takes 15 days. So within 15 days, you will get back your money. Thank you, friends. Please subscribe.